That doesn't look that good.
Okay.
Oh, man. Wait, look, though.
That's pretty good.
No, not.
Okay, the dip.
Hailey! Let's go! Come on! Let's go, baby!
Alright, today's Thursday. Tomorrow I'm gonna go camping with that idiot and a bunch of other idiots. Hi, dog.
Bring your stupid human over here.
Alright. I'm gonna be vlogging. Hopefully my battery lasts.
Ooh, what she wants! Baby, I'll buy it!
I also got her bubbles. Cause she fucking can't drink any normal fucking water. She only drinks bubbly shit, so I went in there and got some bubbly stuff. Alright, what is up? Alright, this is gonna be the camping vlog. First time camping. No idea what to expect. We're in someone's backyard in the desert of Nevada. So the two Kevins from the Bay, they picked up everyone else. I think Kevin's driving Seth, and the other Kevin's driving Jake. Other Kevin is driving Jacob and Josh. I'm here in SAC, so I'm solo driving. Kevin, he wanted to offer me a ride, and I was like, no, I'll drive myself, because I know I'm going to pack a lot of shit, because this is my first time, I don't know what to bring. So I'm bringing a whole bunch of shit just in case. I got a little kiddie stool. I got this little kiddie stool in case there's nothing to sit on. I don't know what to expect. I have a little shovel. I can make my own toilet or build bricks or something. I got like three giant cases of water. I got like 60 plus liters. 63 to be exact. They didn't have the 1 gallon jugs at the Costco. They only had the 1 liter ones. So, oh well. Let's see. So, Just got out of Costco. I picked up last minute salami, cheese, bacon for them. I have a tent. I have no idea how to pitch a tent. I got a sleeping bag. I brought my pickles. I don't think anyone will like it though, because it's extra vinegary, extra spicy. And I think only Josh is the only one that could admire seasonings and flavor. Not to be rude to the other people. I'll meet them up near like Truckee or Reno. It's only like a 2 hour drive away. Growing up my man beard. Gonna spend Friday, Saturday, Sunday away from civilization. Kinda sad, I wanna do my dailies and I wanna play my games, but vlog content. And I haven't seen these bitches in years. One of them I knew for like 2 decades, others are like, you know, probably a little over 15 years. We're fucking old. Ugh. Look at those fuckers. Hey. Alright, Seth looked like he going camping.
Hey.
Nice outfit.
Thanks.
Excuse me. You have a knife.
You have a knife. I have Crocs on with socks. Alright. What the fuck? Okay. That's camping gear. That looks like camping gear.
America, baby.
That's a lot more than what I brought.
That's your shit, dude.
Alright, first meal.
You should start
Burger King. Camping
you
shit.
Don't. God, go fuck yourself, Kevin.
They look like they got camping shit. But me, my ass just looks like he's about to go to the forest with no water and shit. That's all I'm gonna do. I knew I was gonna have to drive my own car. This bitch was like, you could fit in my car. Nah, look at all that shit. They're gonna shit a lot too. And they got beer.
What?
Nothing. I told you I couldn't even fit in there. Y'all got hella shit.
Yo, honestly, this is three of us.
Three of yours?
I didn't know Kevin and Seth brought so much shit.
I mean, they look like they'll take care of us.
Call at me. It's fucked up though, because I probably doubled up on chicken.
If you can make space, I have space. It's just poorly organized if you want to ride in here.
Let's do it.
Alright, yeah, I'll move it. Sorry, some weed. That's it. I still play my mobile MapleStory game. That
God.
Mobile one. The one that Arian fucking got me on, quit, and never came back on.
That's a David and Arian
signature move.
Fuck David, he ain't even here. He didn't even try to get it off.
That's right.
All right.
They're getting gas.
Did they get a family? What happened?
I don't know. They're getting gas. We split up 2-2 now. I got Josh in here.
What's up? I'm making my rounds. Me in every car. I'm in a trip. So it's not
much.
I was not driving my car up here.
Alright, what is there to do camping? What do we do?
Bond. Drink bond. Beer and bond. Even though Kevin Lee can't drink beer a lot because he gallstones.
What? I don't know shit. What?
He just told me in the car.
Yeah, you know, when the hell? Alright.
Cap obviously isn't drinking.
Okay.
But I bought him.
Balls.
Perfect. Balls.
You brought us balls. Alright.
Cheers.
I thought you said you shaved.
I shaved everything.
Fuck you, y'all grew my beard in 2 days.
This is like small hair.
Yeah, Nicole was the one that freaking sent the smiley text and all that. And then she read your response, she's like, ha ha ha. And I'm like, freaking A. This took me like, what, 3 weeks?
Damn. Your hair grows out long. It's like longer.
Yeah. Smaller. So prickly.
Mine's
fucking cactus.
I hate growing out. You have to shave it like do a small shave. Leave it. No, whatever.
Alright, vlog update. That is Reno. And we still got like 40 minutes to go, and that's it.
That's it.
Alright. Pit stop Walmart. Here we go. Look at this trucker, dude. Get her done.
Oh, I'm not picky with chips.
Really? Liar. Get something spicy for this guy.
The kettle honey mustard.
Dude, I like the buffalo food.
Seth has changed. He used to be so fat. And now he's skinny. This idiot bought walkie talkies because he's so cute. What's the range? What's the range?
How far are you gonna run away from me?
We're driving. If we could talk about driving, what's the range?
I'm assuming they're free charge somewhere.
What are you talking about? He's got coins.
Oh, I get what you mean now moving forward.
These are rechargeable.
Alright, Blue Rider heading out.
Alright, ready to go. Over. Y'all are retarded.
Get some bullet. I'm Blue Rider.
Alright, so blue bullet in the front is Kevin. Wait, what's the big black one called?
What?
Silver bullet, present. But who's big black?
Dog.
No, I meant the code name for the black car.
Mine is silver bullet.
I know I'm silver bullet. What are you?
We're big dog. I just went through this.
Big dog? Aw, oh, come on.
Correction, dear butthole.
Alright, so this is where we are going. Camping. Driving up the bumpy ass hill. We got homes over there. The beers are rattling. Let's go. I believe in you, car. Alright. Here we go. Da-da-da-da. Oof. So we're going camping out here and then.
Hello,
there. All
right. Hello,
Channel
7, thank you.
Right, someone else is on this channel. I'm on it. Over. So yeah, I guess those people using the other channel that we were on using by default. I don't know what we're doing. If we're lost, if we're really camping here, who knows? Alright, so obviously there's some sort of issue going on. Some problem going on. Alright, confirmed loss, okay. Oh god, what kind of road the fuck am I going on?
I... Oh god, where the fuck are we going? Take me home, country road, to the place I don't belong. America, why you racist? Oof.
Boom. I see a camper. Big dog cabin agrees.
Oh god. Look at us two struggling little cars while the big dick in his truck is just miles ahead. Oof. Ooh. Ooh. Slow and steady, baby. Alright, this drive has been scary. It's been dangerous. Oh god.
Well, we have found our area.
Oh.
Address.
Alright, so we are trying to find out if we're in the right spot, because we don't know where the fuck we are. What the fuck does 1430 mean? Alright, this is where the fuck we are. It is fucking nothing out here. I guess they're about to build a house right there. Empty ass road, no one comes by. Where the fuck am I? Somewhere in the middle of the mountains. I can get murdered. Alright, so this is the only amenity that they promised us. A picnic bench. That's my fart. We're here, middle of fucking nowhere. Get some wood. We're looking around. Dude, the drive here is fucking crazy. My poor car, he's so little. Alright. Scouting around. I wish I had jeans. I forgot to pack them like a fucking.
Hey, actually, do we want it over this? Do we want it over this?
Hell yeah, I'm setting up my tripod. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just trying to flatten the ground now. Because I'm asleep here. I don't know what I'm doing. Ah, look at these people with their chairs. Oh. Me and my little stool.
It's so hot. Hey, you know, I use this for under my tent, but I'm wondering, now there's no trees to even tie it to. Use it as another canopy.
Nope. Big CAPRISUN.
Big boy.
Big CAPRISUN.
Got strawberry kiwi.
Alright. This is where I'm... What?
You're set up with him, right? Oh, Survivor Man right there.
Hell yeah. I got my tripod set up so I can vlog. Memories! We could take a photo. Put a camera on there. Put a timer.
I brought my camera for memories.
Okay. I gotta set this shit up. Alright, so I don't know what the fuck I'm doing with this thing. He's setting his tent up there. Jacob's complaining over there.
Hi, Brian.
I'm gonna be sleeping next to that guy.
I might be grabbing you later.
No, he won't. So I'm over here, and he's all the way gonna be over there, because we're gonna share this middle fireplace. What the fuck? How do I build this? Alright, I'm a man, I pitched a tent, I'ma sleep in here, the fuck, damn, those idiots, oh my god. Alright, I gotta stake it down. Alright, I'm done building my shit, I put my shit in my shit. Time to look at their shit. That's cute. That's cute. You got some cute shit.
Jacob. Jacob was pretty set up.
Alright, we're camping out here. I found an apple tree. That guy found a potato chip tree.
I found Mrs. Vic's tree.
Hell yeah. Alright, I'm gonna go test out Bear Mace.
Hi, Nicole.
She doesn't watch my vlogs, actually.
Who watches your vlog? She doesn't watch your vlog. Nobody would watch your vlog.
I know. Alright. Here we go. Bear Mace. I don't know. Let's try it out. And then I'm gonna smell it. See.
Oh, there's a lizard,
right? Hey, okay, never mind.
There's a lizard.
No!
Fuck, you mace the bear, but you wouldn't mace the lizard?
Yeah, the bear gonna hurt me.
Oh, I didn't lie to that.
Oh. Nothing came out. There's nothing coming out.
I told you, another bear pops out when you use the whole can. Oh, man, look at this. Camping, what I do is I just put a can
in there. Alright, let's go.
At home, I would use Pyrex.
Jacob, you're lying to us. Nothing comes out. I hear it too. Do I have to shake it?
I don't know. Read it.
It does. All right. So I am curious, like, what bear mace does. So. Oh. A little bit comes out. Hell yeah! I wanted a watermelon.
All
right. I'm getting firewood from these little bushes. See. Yeah, there's so, all those annoying things are, ugh, they scratched the bottom of my car, I'm pretty sure. All right, my hands are fucking cracking, dry as hell, dirty as hell, been chopping wood. This guy's trying to start a fire with the fire starter. How's it going?
I need to shave more magnesium, but look.
All right, keep shaving. Go.
I think
that's a
little.
Yeah, I see a spark.
Spark, but I need more magnesium on there.
No. Go. Believe me.
It takes forever.
I have no idea. To me, it is.
Where's the lighter fluid?
That's too cooked
for John. There's hella sugar on those cookies. This is seasonings.
Oh my god.
Oh, fuck the fly.
Yeah.
This is way sweeter than yours,
dude. Alright, so this guy gave up with his little fire starter. He got too sweaty. I gave up on my stick and rubbing two sticks together. That wasn't gonna happen. This guy, I don't even know what that is. That's a marshmallow on a stick.
Sparker.
Sparker. Marshmallow.
Let's see.
Oh, it looks like a marshmallow. It's brown.
What is that about?
It's smoking.
That's crazy.
Making a fire is actually pretty difficult.
Excuse me. Here. Just use his propane.
No, I'm just trying to.
Fire.
What a man.
Only other one here who could start a fire is Kevin and Josh. Brian might be able to start a fire.
We're men.
We should make some pizza or something.
What?
You know, like
that grill.
Yes, yeah, but I mean, with the brick over there, we can make our own brick oven.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, make your own brick oven.
That's actually true. We just put that brick right on top of the logs.
Honestly, I was actually thinking about making a brick oven because Kristen's aunt, aunt's house in Hayward, they basically put it on like wooden casters.
That bow from Sunwell.
The bow from Sunwell?
Sometimes,
look at these nerds. We're supposed to be camping and they're watching World of Warcraft videos.
What are you talking about?
We're talking about knives.
Talking about knives here.
No, that the back people behind these people.
Nerds!
Hey, we'll talk about your knives.
If you like Sylvanas, why don't you marry her?
If only, Brian.
Hell yeah.
She's in the Shadowlands,
she,
Brian. We can't.
Like, most of it, I spend like $50 on it.
You're like an angry man.
Like,
you mean like a good
I got so many YouTube watching iron things and stupid and
It was a good option.
Don't go crazy.
Okay, this is a really good knife. The handle feels like a $30 cheap knife.
No, it's plastic.
Fast and the Furious.
And so I held off. Music.
You recording?
Oh, shit.
I couldn't find that on Apple.
But I tried to go back like 3 days ago, Kevin, to buy that same knife.
Tokyo Drift. I'm getting more firewood. This bush is gonna be gone by this trip. But there's a shit ton of mother effing other bushes. Fucking flies.
Who brought the...
Oh, shit.
Me.
Who brought the bread knife?
Me. The sun's really pretty. I don't know if the camera shows the rays, but it's like cascading down the sky. Looking really nice. We're just smoking out all the flies near us. I hear a big ass truck somewhere over there, but there's like lone houses where if you were murdered or getting murdered, this is like the perfect area. There's one right there. There's another one over there. But yeah, we got like 12 acres or whatever of camping. Oh wait, that is a car. Whoa. They're struggling. It's two cars struggling out there. Oof.
It looks like she's 40.
Poor girl.
God damn.
She's really nice.
Come on, baby. Come on.
She was. Let me down.
She was. Damn. We got taken advantage of a lot.
Mm-hmm.
Are we saying her was like she's fucking
dead? Yeah, she's dead.
That's me. I haven't seen
she
that.
She was really nice.
They've made it like... simpler.
Half and half. Like this is good. Now you have windows.
Yes. But any real... like real backpacker camping tent is gonna be the same as it was before, where like, yeah,
it's meshed before.
Can I do an in-tent tour?
Sure.
Does that mean?
Like, just look inside the tents.
Yeah.
You know how people are like, this is my home tour. All right, come on. You have to clean up?
No, I gotta set it. Stop filming, Brian.
All right, all right, all right.
Not
going mine. I got to hide your hentai body pillow. All right.
No, I'm going to make it better.
You don't have to, Seth. What the hell?
It doesn't look pretty, but it's...
All right. One tent, one Kevin. This is his humble abode. What do we got here? We got... Look at him. He got a little comfy mat, a pillow, sleeping bag. He lives like that. That's fine. It's normal. Alright. My sriracha pickles are delicious. They're hella spicy.
These little packs are like the coolest.
Yeah, for like 12 bucks.
Alright.
That's terrible.
Here, I'll just do a quick tour. This is Josh's tent. Alright. What does he got? He got a sham wow blanket? No, that's a jacket. I thought it was an orange sham wow and sleeping bag. Alright, that's all he got.
He's got a sham wow in there?
Oh, God.
What? And he's got a bat. Alright.
Stole back from United Airlines. That's all right. That.
Jacob, tent, room
just
tour.
Like, just like Josh is really.
He's got military stuff because he's secretly like army. Yoga mat, sleeping bag. Alright. Look at that. Jesus is watching us. Look at how majestic that is. The sky is so pretty. Camera can't capture. Alright.
Brian, remember when you shot my revolver in Jamestown?
Yeah.
My modern, my update. Same 22. Caliber, but
22,
Call of
but it looks nicer. Yeah.
Yes, Call of Duty. Yes, 22, yeah. But Kurt.
Hold it, yeah.
That's what you meant by Josh.
Yeah.
I have no idea what that is.
Right.
Oh, the Carhartt backpack.
Yeah,
here we got
dicks.
Seth's stuff. Seth got his air mattress, sleeping bags. He's all set. This guy camps. Look at that. I don't even know what's in there, but it looks like it's got shit.
It's got everything.
It's got everything he needs. All right, now we're going to go to mine.
Pickles.
My
Josh,
pickles.
Have you ever seen Kevin have his gun?
There's Jacob struggling. Mine's down here, down the rocky road. There's my housemate, Kevin. My neighbor. Alright. I changed now. I'm all long sleeve because all the flies and ugh. Alright, so this is what I got. Hoarding a secret stash of water just in case. Sleeping bag. Kevin gave me like a 4 foot long yoga mat. And yeah, that's it. I have all this space, supposed to fit four people, but I'm gonna be in here alone. Alright, show me a room tour of your tent.
Well, I mean, I haven't furnished it yet.
Alright, okay, I'll stop recording. I'll...
Well, yeah, but you can,
Alright.
Set in here.
We'll record it before you move all your furniture in, and then after when you remove all your furniture in.
Sit in real quick.
Wow, what is that, two sleeping bags?
Yeah, just in case I get cold. Sit down, right here.
I don't want to sit down.
Just sit down in there. Sit down in there.
Do I have to take off my shoes?
No, just sit your butt in there.
Okay.
Just sit your butt in there.
Oh my god, it's hard. Yeah?
So, look at my $1 million view.
You got an ugly ass dead tree in front of you though.
I got a campfire.
True, alright. Are you gonna like light it up?
You see those rays?
I did record that. I know, I did record. I'm facing that tree right there. I wasn't thinking it through, so I'm facing a tree. But it's fine. Alright, now furnish your thing.
Alright.
With the equestrians.
Yeah.
She's like I was like schooling her on bronies. And she's like, how do you fucking know this? Well, but the episode is equestrians is based on bronies.
No, I know.
And I was like trying to school her, like, this is a real thing.
Dudes with fedoras.
Yes. And she's like, how do you know this? And I was like, Josh used to send us this My Little Pony video.
Does she think Josh is a brony?
No, it was the...
That'd be fucking...
What? Oh. Look at that sunset and the rays coming by. Look at that motherfucking stupid star that powers everything on our Earth, pretty much. He's got a great view over there. I'm facing a fucking tree because I wasn't thinking. Yeah, I'm literally just looking at that tree.
Wait, a lot. Probably because I played it in Star a lot.
Wait, where's this from though?
The anime?
Yeah.
I was like, he knows some
Guilty Crown.
He knows the thousands,
yeah.
He knows the song.
No, because
he knows the song. He's seen the first part of the song.
Look at them glamping with the blown up
Dead
mattress.
It's the only reason I played it.
Alright. So I finally set up my stuff. Seth has a nice ass air mattress. He is glamping in there. This is all I got. Fucking rocks on the ground. There's my stuff. That's my view. There's that sunset. Here's a fucking tree because I'm an idiot. I should have changed my point of view. I should have like faced that way at least. Alright. Got a whole bunch of nice coals. Ground sirloin, nice butter knife, little.
It's your butter knife.
It is mine. It's mine. It's for safety.
No, no, nobody knows.
Go to Austria. You can fucking buy an ox. But yes, America.
Look at this guy.
Alright,
gonna be eating a hamburger now with these hands. Manly hands. Manly. 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 Alright. It is nighttime.
Brian.
There's a lot of crickets. He has started another campfire next to our camps. Look at that great view. What's up?
No gasoline.
With your fire starter?
Yeah.
Don't believe you didn't see it. Yep. There's a freeway over there. Look at this view.
from his tent.
But by the end of your turn, you can only end with how much life you currently have. Don't worry, I'll coach you as we go through.
You! Okay, I took like 3 damage in one turn because everyone jails and shoots me.
That was a very renegade play.
I'm dead.
So I just need to discard. I'm gonna duel you, Seth. I activate and I use this for 3 cards. Ooh! I'm gonna add. Miss and you draw.
You done?
Yeah, you're done. I'm dead.
Right. You had 3 before.
No, but my player's passive is if someone gets eliminated, I get lives, and Josh died. You shot, Jacob.
Ow.
Are you good, Seth? Or you want to go another one?
Give me 1 second.
All right.
In World of Warcraft RP, I had to take the best route I could.
Take him out, boys. Motherfucker.
Sheriff is retarded. Sheriff killed his own vice because he thought he was... Yeah. Him is retarded. Fucking idiots.
This isn't your first time camping, Brian, is it?
It is. I ain't never sleep in no nature. The fuck? I'm scared as shit of whatever's out here.
So you put your camp as far away from everyone else as you can?
Kevin told me to build it there, and I'm parked behind a tree, so honestly, it's like, I don't know.
No, that's actually what you want, Brian. It's called wind shelter. Yeah.
There's no wind up here.
Coyotes get you, Brian? You'll love it.
I know.
There's actually where we're at, camping on this mountainside, even though we're not that high up.
Grab a chair, Seth.
There we go. Yeah,
Seth has been complimenting this fire this whole time.
You gotta take
all we've missed is fire. A bunch of this.
That's my job.
Not cosmetic, but like to keep it from deteriorating.
There it is.
Yep.
So, you're in the outside pain. That's what we got a quote of his friend from work.
I thought it was 2500. Definitely not already.
For the outside?
Yeah.
About you burning down their house.
Oh, yeah.
See, bro, you're so going cool. to Shasta?
Yeah, I bring my Kevin, right? I bring them every. If I'm outside of the Bay Area and they don't know where I'm going, I
America! Fucking like 6 a.m. and I fucking hate camping. There's so much shit crawling around making noise at night. How the fuck do people do this? I'm sleeping on my clothes with a pillow. Fucking big ass mosquitoes that flying around me. I can hear it.
To a YouTube guy? It's Caleb City. Caleb City's
the
fucking best.
God damn. And
here's what you need to know. Why didn't you have your walkie talkie on, Kevin?
You weren't prepared at all.
Just tried calling you.
Yes!
He's not on the radio anymore.
He's not?
Uh-huh.
Damn, but that guy's at least entertaining. The shit he says is so creepy.
Maybe a little bit too...
Like, I've always ate fries, but now she makes me, like, diced potatoes with salt and pepper, and I fucking love it.
That'll happen to this.
Yeah, fuck the bees.
Fuck yeah.
Fuck the wasps.
Fuck wasps.
They don't do shit. I just want to hear the reviews of this campsite before they put in these two little wasp traps. Because I know someone had to come here and fucking complain to them, and then they put them in. Because.
What? Warp slicer?
Yeah, warp slicer.
Warp slicer?
I got this stupid stick. Anal warp slicer.
Well, the Warcraft players are retarded.
I never did.
Oh, that was.
In the outback.
So, are you gonna play TB or BC or no?
TBC.
Yeah, it's pretty tempting.
You said you would.
I know.
I'm out here working, sweating, so tired. Gathering up some extra firewood. Fucking bees, fuck off. Oh my god. Wasp motherfucker. What the
I didn't know you could drive on bushes. Look at this fucking idiot. Shit,
lifted truck shit.
Lifted truck.
Mark. It's even a normal truck. You have a little bit of a rough time.
Off road. Look at his fucking ass.
Oh my god, he's crazy.
Alright,
I'll let you get up.
What? We're already at the exit already?
Yeah.
Wait, no way! Why does it feel like it took? Look at this brother, you look like you're from Hawaii.
Yeah, but this might, I mean, it'll be close range, but that hill right there,
that'll be perfect.
America! The Democrats are trying to take our guns!
I've never got to shoot this. I'm fucking pumped.
Look at that sunblock on his legs, though. Hella pasty.
We never went to ranges. We just went out to...
Kevin drew a face. We got face can. Alright.
What are you hitting?
Monster.
Got a jam on my first shell on my
Oh, that's loud.
It is loud.
Welcome back to my YouTube channel. This is FPS Russia. Here we have my comrade.
Dead. There you go.
Actually going right through it.
Yeah, actually whenever we shoot.
Yeah, that's the whole thing.
Yeah, that's it. Yep. There you go. Safety on.
What? Alright, here. Alright, wait. Where's your little bullet at the top of the head?
Top of the
missed.
Missed.
Alright, it's fine. Two bullets through the can. And what about the water bottle? Oh, a hella hole on the top.
Did I shot? 10 did I shot?
No, I mean, they all mostly fell over here. Honestly, I can't tell. Ooh, right there. Alright, I'm probably gonna miss a fuck ton.
Wait, I'm gonna write these out. These are not you.
Okay. Sure.
These are Brian.
Hell yeah, that's me. I'm gonna fuck up the top left of someone's head one day.
Also, some of these circles look like they have more holes too.
Oh, for sure.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We're missing 3.
You
could have even shot within somebody else's circle. Yeah,
Yeah, Kevin drew the face.
Are these like the body parts?
No.
These are the groupies.
Wait, who missed at the bottom right?
Bottom
that's
right. Fine.
That's, yeah. Oh, that's bottom precise, right. Though. At least they're all together.
Lee went way above his head. Lee, you shot the apple on top of his head, dude.
These are, yeah, that's me.
I shot this with Seth's gun. I wanted to see, so I shot over here on purpose.
Because he was compensating for see how right and yeah.
Is that your big sausage? Mm-hmm. Yeah.
You already know.
Hell yeah. So big it's gotta curl up just to fit on a grill.
Big sausage energy.
Alright, what are you gonna make for us today, Iron Chef? Yeah. If you don't vlog your corn, did you really ever eat corn? I gotta show my three viewers this roasted corn. Alright, so we finished shooting, Sheriff came by, he's like, you can't shoot in residential area, and literally he's like, this is residential, and he's like, yeah. It was like a family living like a mile away, but whatever, I mean, it was loud, so whatever. We were done shooting. And then now I got out my football, and we're gonna throw footballs around. Matt Turner's the burners, Jackie's Jordan Kersey. So I tried to get had a rat reimburse me. Rocksdale's movie red cells, Bloomingdale block, Oxtails chopped up in Caribbean spots. Some nice next step with game. The axe out. Alright. It's not that one. It's not that card. It's not that.
Got it, Brian. That was it?
That was it?
Okay. All right.
Good job. Can you do it again?
Oh. Missing a ball. Oh, dude, something got in there.
What?
One of those weird wasps.
Where?
Is it dead?
No.
Where?
Right there.
Freezing,
so. I'm gonna punch you, Kevin!
I'm gonna find some other balls, though.
Hey!
Why the hell do you think I have a corner?
That's not even hard.
Dude, we just cooled it down for a second.
I only need this half one, honestly.
What's right, guar on it?
Hey!
It wakes you up, energy drink.
Oh, shit.
Stuff.
I need to get a photo.
Said
something earlier,
Josh. Use my galaxy.
Yeah.
I was like, I need something different.
Yeah.
Crack it.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Thanks for coming out.
All right, taking
the time. Crap, bro.
That was good.
Oh,
wow.
That's a lot sweeter than I remember it.
It's like a CAPRISUN.
This is just like leveling.
Yeah.
That's
actually like
what they use.
Translation
I've been
looking for my whole life. Fake currency. Yeah. What?
Longer.
Mm. What do you mean? It's perfect. Oh, yeah. Look at these nice ribs. Mm. All right. So, I bitched out. First night. Could not sleep, so many shit crawling around my tent. I decided to move it, probably coming out of that hole. Probably a bunch of other holes nearby. Do not like there's a hole right fucking there. Fuck all the rats and all that little mousies, mice living here. I ain't about that life. I'm a bitch. All right, so second night I'm gonna bitch out and just sleep in the back of a truck. They're checking it out like, huh, who the fuck is going to go camping, sleeping in the back of a truck? I am. I hate the fucking world. I'm going to sleep in there. There's the sunset. Folded down the canopy. It's not as hot anymore. We don't need it. Kevin's going to take a picture of the sunset with his camera. All right, let's go. Last night.
Alright, what do I need? I need
the tiki. The first person with Fast and Furious music now. And the history. Thanks so much.
Hey, where's your combat wipes? That actually was literally nice.
They're all the same.
Yeah, but
use any one, they're all the same.
Biodegradable though.
Can I say the plan?
Josh? Alright, I'll be back.
Oh my god.
I got him. Good luck.
Hollywood fucking film over here.
All right, Kevin. Feedback. Oh, you're gonna show me a video of your poop.
I'll send this to you. All
right, send me your pooping video. This guy took a shit while he watched the sunset. Beautiful.
Wait. There's my legs.
Yeah.
I was covering my junk.
Yeah.
And it's basically
watching
the sunset.
Wow. Do you think the tree there is good or not? Nah, I feel like if it wasn't there, it'd be nice too.
Well, sure, but like, you guys would have seen me. Poo, I had to be around the corner. Oh.
Nah, it's fine. You're too far away for us to see the real details. Look at these men admiring the sunset. This is what men do. Take a picture of a sunset because it's glorious.
Look at your manly tent, Brian. Show the viewers your
manly tent. I already took
tent.
A photo of my manly tent. I already have one night of manliness. I'm done. This is half glamping. I'm a camp on a however much $1,000 campground that is right over there.
You got it, Kevin.
Technically, I could actually wake up and be at home because he could drive me home. Red. So red. We can't see it.
Back here. Wait, we're not done yet. Hold on.
I'm being repositioned.
Right there. Now you have the sun framed within the tree.
Within the tree.
If you move it right.
How am I supposed to move my arms? Oh wait.
No, not in the tree.
In the tree. In the tree. There we go. Look at how desolated and isolated this is.
Cater to the whole United States because he's an alter. You have your hoods on.
Let's all throw in our college rejection letters in there.
That implies I applied.
I missed applicants.
Yeah, that's the thing I read. And then the neighbors think that they're fucking crazy. Alright, so they all got a phone call from their girls at the same time because their girls are hanging out together. Whipped. Can't even see him in the camera.
For what it's worth.
Alright, everyone's going to bed. It's so cute. The moon's over there. And I'm just trying to take steps so rats don't crawl on me. This is my little hot pot to go. It ain't no cup noodle. It's a hot pot,
sure.
But it's tomato flavor. Hold
you
up.
You have a big ass fucking like.
Oh,
here.
I thought if you were about to say bug, I was like, oh hell no.
Yeah, that's exactly.
Yeah. We don't need no eggs or bacon. I got hot pot.
I actually want something like that.
Yeah. Took the fattest shit behind my car. People packing up now. Packed up my tent. Packing up. Still cleaning up. Almost done. Look at my little wasp trap. It caught hella shit. He got like 10, 20 of them.
Can you burn Brian's paper?
I just worry about like paper in there. Yeah,
I get it. I can douse it.
Yeah, you do that.
Okay. So, fire is out. Campsite is clean. We're getting to head out. We all overpacked a shit ton, so I'm going back with hella shit. Yeah. Hands, car, everything. Dirty as fuck. My asshole's dirty. Took a giant shit, like baby wiped my ass so much, but you know. You can only do so much with a hairy ass. Now we head out. Oh, fuck the wasps. Alright, so it's morning time. I got a shit ton of pimples now. There's so much ash and shit in my hair, in my nose. This is what my beard looks like now. And we're about to head on now. It's morning time. Alright, we have left that treacherous, the hard-ass path. Oh my god, it is so difficult. Oh my god, I am not looking forward to going home. I'm gonna be cleaning and doing laundry for at least like 4 to 5 hours. I wanna rinse out everything here so I can use it back home, cause it has just hella dust and everything on it. What the hell? Oh my god, look how friggin' dirty I was. And that's only after a quick rinse. I'm gonna take a bath now and relax. I'm gonna get super clean now. So yeah, it did take like 4 hours to just clean, move everything back in. Ugh, I can't do camping. I'm not built for it. Oh yeah, I'm gonna clean myself off good in this bubble bath. I got me a drink and candle. She is finally done cleaning. She is gonna finally move in. She's moving out here, moving in there.
First or me?
Either one. We can see who gets there first.
No, don't. No racing. I want us to follow each other.
I might need gas though, so we'll see. If I get off, I get off. But yeah.
What? You're not gonna go home with me?
If I need gas, I'll have to get off the team.
No, you're going home.
Yeah, but I mean, if I.